Here's what a Stockpile cover should look like. Good overlap on the sheets. Sandbags roped. I prefer not to stake, but that's all right. So we got a couple on the seam and then one at the base. And the plastic runs all the way to the base. The sand is back here. And then a wattle and then plastic. So all of the water that comes off the plastic when it rains stays clean when it gets to the base, and then it'll slowly drain out.